Hi, thanks for joining me. This is Angie at MyChickenScratch.com. This is the card we're going to be making today, and this is actually the card I'm taking to leadership to swap with everyone. It opens up just like that. Okay, so you're going to start out with a piece of pool party cardstock that measures 4 1/4 by 11. Let me move these out of the way. I guess I should have showed you all three of or four of them. It's the same paper using the Fresh Prints Designer Series paper stacks. Okay, so I'm going to place it on the Simply Scored scoring tool, and I'm going to score it at 2 3/4 and 5 1/2. Okay, first we're going to fold it over on that first score line, or the second one, and then we're going to fold this one over. You do want to use your bone folder. Okay, so I've gone ahead and cut the Designer Series paper. This is going to measure 2 1/2 by 4. I'm just going to add that there. Okay, so the image comes from the Perfect Pen It stamp set. I love it. And this is the image we're using. I'm going to stamp it first in Coastal Cabana. Even though we're using Pool Party, you can use the Coastal Cabana with this. Okay, so what I'm going to do is cut that A out using the half-inch circle punch. But I need to trim this first. Okay, I'm going to stamp it with real red. And then we're going to cut that out using the Label Collection Framelits. And I've already done that to save some time. So here's that. And I'm just going to use a little piece here. And then we're going to use dimensionals to attach this. And then I'm going to also put dimensionals on the back here, just on one side, okay? Okay, so now we're going to add the white stitched ribbon. We're just going to fold that over, place it right there. And then trim the ribbon. And then we're going to place it on our card. And now you see why I just used the three dimensionals on the side there. Okay, so there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye. Thanks for joining me and welcome to nothing. So first I'm just going to fold it over. Okay, next I'm going to stamp it with the Real Red. Okay, next I'm going to stamp it with the Real Red. Okay, so now I'm going to stamp it with the Real Red. Where did my A go?